My name is Yunus Abba. I'm from the Gambia. I'm studying diploma in land surveying. Kenya, I find it nice. I'm enjoying it. I have settled well now. I've seen different cultures. Yes. And Kenya is far bigger than the Gambia. Yeah. And I'm enjoying it here. I'm learning here as a land surveyor. Comparing Kasarani and Gambia. Okay, I find it. This place is more big than the place I was in Gambia, because Kenya is more big than the Gambia. Yes, so when I was in Gambia, I used to pay fare and go and work, but here, it's just a walking distance. You come to the school. Life, yes, we are coping, we are enjoying, so the lecturers are doing good. Yes, the lecturers are really doing good. It will be good for students coming in. Those students, you know that they don't have place to stay. So this hostel, they are building two approved hostels, but they are building the one at the moment. So initially they have 420 beds, but now they have extended to 500 beds. You have single rooms here. You have sporting facilities. For example, gym is here. If you want to stay fit, you can come and train. You have tennis, basketball, volleyball, and so on. And rooms, you have single rooms. You have rooms for two. You have also sharing rooms up to six. And all the rooms contain self-contained. They have self-contained. You have bathroom. You have good studying tables and chairs. Yes, you also have a clinic for health facilities. You have securities, CCTV cameras, internets are here. Swimming pools are here. The hall also is here, and parking spaces. So it's a nice place. Okay, I want to tell them, when they come to this place, if they don't have a place to stay, they can come to RCTI. We have hostels here under construction. Very soon, they will be ready. We have so many facilities here, and it is affordable. Anyway, what I want to add, this school is a good school. It was recommended to me by a friend from, he's a Kenyan. He was in my country, the Gambia. He was there working under UNDP for 4 years. He's the one who recommended this school for me, then I applied. So I got this school, I came here, I'm studying diploma in land surveys because I want to be a surveyor. So I'm encouraging all international students, if you want to do land surveying, cartography, or anything you want to study, you can come to RCTI. Yes, the lecturers are doing good and they are taking care of their students.